am on my way to check out this fan fest that's going on here in Scottsdale over at Fashion Square. I'm gonna check it out. I don't want, like, I'm a loner. I'm gonna be all by myself. That's kind of crazy. Drew Brees, I don't know if you guys all know who Drew Brees is. I didn't know who he was until I started watching football. He's like the quarterback to the Saints or New Orleans Saints. And he's already over at the Fan Fest right now, where he's like on some ESPN channel right now, somewhere down in Scottsdale. But they're supposed to have like another guest coming on, and it's from Dallas Cowboys, and it's DeMarco Murray, and I don't know if I'm saying it right, but anywho, he's supposed to be showing up too, so that's the reason why I'm going. And we got some tickets too for a concert going on tonight. It's the Calvin Harris. And I forgot some other people, but I will film that. So yeah, after I'm done doing what I'm doing here, I'm gonna go ahead back home and get ready. Well, not get ready, but I'm gonna go ahead and finish what I was doing.
To your right, please. Bob, please. Mr. Miller, please.
Mr. Miller, please.
There's a lot of people here. Don't know what's going on. I feel really weird because I'm by myself and they're like all guys. Kind of. There's some girls here or some women here too. But a lot of people are like trying to get everybody's autographs. So yeah, I'm just going to wait, see if Cheryl's going to show up or not. If not, then I'm going to be here for a while. I'm going to see who else shows up for another hour, and then after that, just go home and do what I need to do.
I had to take the wife. He's like, you or the wife? One, you know, one I'm not gonna see later, one I'm gonna see later.
And that's why I have microwaves in hotels, man. Also real.
I like his Louis Vuitton. The next person we want to see is who was he? Eagles?
LeSean McCoy.
Yeah.
Rex Ryan.
Excuse me. Steve Young is not coming until like 2 or 3.
Hoping two.
So yeah. Got some good filming going on. It's very eventful event going on. So everybody's drinking, everybody's eating, getting free things. Right now the ESPN place is like totally dead right now. They didn't pick up until like after 10 because I got here like at 10 or something like that. And there was hardly anybody here. That's when I saw Dan Marino and he was like leaving.
Maybe he's gonna be coming back.
I don't know if he's coming back. But it was like wasn't really busy. It really wasn't like hardly anybody here. I didn't have anything in the stuff for him to sign. I was just like, I don't know. If you're to send me to get things for the NFL players, I'm the wrong person to do. I wouldn't know. I forgot my camera too, so I'm using my phone. I was just only supposed to be here just for a while to take pictures and then leave. But we're here. We came because Cheryl came and she really wanted to see the people live, like she wants to see them live. I was really surprised about DeMarco Murray. He's short, like he's like my height, which is like 5'7". He's probably like 5'9".
I'm sad because he didn't sign any autographs.
Yeah, he didn't sign autographs at all, which is so weird. I mean, a lot of people said he doesn't sign autographs.
Him and Von Miller.
So if you're watching this, you need to be good with your fans.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, I'm going
to get a
suit. For us in Carolina, we got some great fans.
Keeps how my eyes look like bad.
They always look like that.
Anyways, yeah. So we're here. It's nice in here. Really nice.
Who's tired of standing in the rain? want to hear Jonathan sing. I know. This may be his HGTV stage, but we don't want to hear that. Actually, before we do any more, I want to get a massive selfie here. And I want you guys to do the same. So everybody, get your cameras out and make sure...
Put that finger away. This is a family show.
Hashtag HGTV Lodge. Ready? Get the hands up. Mr. Silver Scott, Mr. Drew Scott, tag us when you post them.
I'm not the one who sees. Yeah, put your hands up. I've been so long, I'm only trying to ease my step. I just caught up, I've been so long, I'm only trying to ease my step. I just caught up, I've been so long, I'm only trying to ease my step.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oh, oh,
girl. Girl.
Oh, what you got, Toshi?
Oh!
What you got?
Future behind you.
Oh, yeah. You make it hard to me.
world don't speak the language. But your booty don't need explaining. All I really need to understand. Wait, you talk dirty to me.